Ladies and gentlemen, Aibowan, Ohayo gozaimasu, Namaste, Magandang gabi, Good evening. Welcome to travel party of East 2019, hosted by SLSTL. This is the last activity of the East Conference held in Sri Lanka. We hope you enjoyed the stay in Sri Lanka, and we cordially invite you to come again and explore more places in this beautiful country, because you had very few days, hectic days. Actually, this friendly gathering was originally planned to be held at a different location, that is a very special place in the water's edge, that is called Orchid Garden. But due to this weather, we have to change the place, and but on a special permission, you will be allowed to see the Orchid Garden after 5 p.m. and take photographs. So in this location you will see 50,000 plants of orchid flowers. Orchid in Japanese, Rano Hana. Am I correct? Come and see that. And then Orchid Pool in Hindi, Bunga and Red in Indonesia, Bulaklak Mang Orchidias in Philippines. Orchid flower represents love, luxury, beauty and strength. You have 50,000 of such plants. Please go there if it is not ready. So let's wish love, luxury, beauty and strength to the partnership of East and SLSTL. So, since the final remarks about the whole proceedings will be officially delivered by Professor Marco Marage, my duty will be to welcome you for the final session. So, in this final gathering, you will enjoy a variety of food prepared in Sri Lankan style and taste. So this is your evening today in Sri Lanka. Enjoy the ambience, wine, food and networking. Thank you. Arigato gozaimasu. Dhanyawad bohot. Salamat. And happy journey back to your country. See you in the 14th East Conference in another beautiful country. That will be announced today. Thank you.